Start. Good morning students. Today we are going to do exercise 4.1 of chapter 4, practical geometry. Chapter 4, practical geometry is based on constructing a क्वाड्रिलेटरल बेस्ड है कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल या कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल पे बेस्ड है इसे हम स्टार्ट करेंगे यस बिफोर दैट लाइक फॉर ट्राइंगल वी रिक्वायर 3 मेजरमेंट Yes, you have seen that one 3 measurement we require that are first is 3 sides, second is that 2 sides and 1 angle between them. Third is that one side and two angles clear. That three are there, three sides, two sides, one angle and one side and two angles. Clear about it? And one more thing in case of writing a triangle, right angle, hypotenuse, and one side, anyone. Yes, in that all you are seeing that three measurements are enough to construct a unique triangle. We are constructing a unique triangle. Which kind of triangle? Unique triangle. Yes, now let's discuss about quadrilateral. How many minimum measurements are required for the quadrilateral that are 5? Minimum measurements are required 5. Why? Like suppose that a parallelogram is given. 6 centimeter, 4 centimeter, 6 centimeter, 4 centimeter. 6 centimeter, 4 centimeter, 6 centimeter, 4 centimeter. All three are having 4 measurements. 1, 2, 3, 4. All 4 sides are there. 2, 3, 4. But all 3 are same. No. Because the angles are different here. In that 2, the measurement of angles are different. And here also the measurement of angles are different. Because it is a rectangle, not parallelogram. Yes. Clear about that? So, to construct a quadrilateral, minimum 5 measurements are required. Like suppose that, if I 4 are given, yes, and if I draw the diagonal, like suppose that is A, B, C, D, that is also A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D. If I will draw the diagonal, diagonal is 8 cm. Length of the diagonal is 8 cm. Is it 8 cm? No. It is not equal to 8 cm. Is that equal to 8 cm? That is also not equal to 8 cm. Means you are saying that with the 5th measurement, we have used the diagonal, the quadrilateral will become unique. The quadrilateral becomes unique. So minimum how many measurements are required? That are 5. Clear? And remember that it's not any 5 measurement. Clear? Not any 5. It's specific 5. Clear about it? Like, why not any 5? Like suppose that one side is given and 4 angles are given. You can't construct a unique triangle. You cannot construct unique quadrilateral, sorry. With one side and 4 angles, you cannot construct unique triangle, sorry, quadrilateral. Remember that, like here, in the triangle case also, if all the angles are given, you can't construct unique triangle. We cannot construct unique triangle in case of 3 measurements are given. So remember that here also the specific 3 which are mentioned here. Yes. And same here in case of quadrilateral, there are specific 5. Clear about it? Yes. Like in some cases where the 5 measurements are given, but we cannot construct unique triangle. Like one is that one side and 4 angles, we cannot construct the unique triangles. Now see which specific 5 are required for the quadrilateral. First is that 4 sides and any one diagonal. There are 2 diagonals, but one diagonal will be given, any one can be, and 4 sides are given, then we can construct a quadrilateral. Second is that when 4 side, one diagonal is given, when 3 sides and 2 diagonals are given. Both the diagonals are given. Third is 2 adjacent sides and 3 angles. Third case is that 2 adjacent sides, remember that not opposite sides, adjacent sides are given and 3 angles are given, then we can construct the unique quadrilateral. Yes, we are discussing here for unique quadrilateral. Yes, now the fourth one is that 3 sides and 2 included angles. Clear? And the fifth one based on properties. Properties which are known, like parallelogram, square, rhombus, rectangle. Yes, parallelogram, square, rhombus, rectangle. Kind you can also consider in that because it also has a specific property. Yes. That we can construct using properties. In that case, 5 elements are not required, but एक्चुअली दैट विल बी फाइव. सी थ्री साइड टू डायगनल्स, यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड दैट. एनी थ्री साइड टू डायगनल्स, टू एडजेसेंट साइड एंड थ्री एंगल्स. यस मीन्स इन दैट केस आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग लाइक टू एडजेसेंट साइड्स, दैट टू मीन्स ए बी एंड बी सी आर गिवन एंड एनी थ्री एंगल विल बी गिवन दैट दे कैन गिव यू दैट एंगल, एंगल ए, दे कैन गिव यू एंगल बी एंड एंगल सी, दे कैन गिव यू एंगल डी ऑल्सो. यस इफ दे विल गिव यू द एंगल डी नॉट एंगल सी, यू कैन फाइंड आउट द एंगल सी ऑल्सो. 360 डिग्री माइनस एंगल ए प्लस एंगल बी प्लस एंगल डी, दैट इज द केस. यस क्लियर अबाउट दैट? टू साइड्स एंड थ्री एंगल्स, जो टू साइड्स हैं उनके साथ जो तीनों एंगल्स बन रहे हैं वो तीनों एंगल्स हमें क्या उन्हें पता होने चाहिए. इफ इन तीनों साइड्स, इन तीनों एंगल के अलावा कोई और एंगल गिवन है तो उसको हम फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं यूजिंग द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल एंगल्स एंड प्रॉपर्टी. नेक्स्ट इज देयर थ्री साइड्स एंड टू इंक्लूडेड एंगल्स. व्हाट इज द मीन्स ऑफ दैट? लेट सपोज दैट थ्री साइड्स आर देयर, ए बी सी, क्लियर? एंड दैट टू इंक्लूडेड एंगल्स. इंक्लूडेड एंगल्स मीन्स एंगल बी एंड एंगल सी विच फॉर्म बाय दैट थ्री साइड्स, क्लियर? Understand about it that if it is given angle A and angle D, you can't construct. So remember that. Now, based on properties, how parallelogram? Remember that about the parallelogram, its opposite sides equal, diagonals bisect each other. Yes. Clear about it? Square, all sides are equal, diagonals are equal, diagonal bisect each other at 90 degree angle, rhombus, diagonal bisect each other at 90 degree angle, all sides are equal, rectangle, opposite sides are equal, all angles are equal to 90 degree. Yes, diagonals bisect each other, kite, diagonals are equal also here, yeah? Kite, adjacent sides, two pair of adjacent sides which are distinct. Are equal to each other and diagonals are perpendicular to each other. Clear about that? That are specific conditions to construct a unique quadrilateral. Yes. Now we will see some question based on that. कंडीशन फॉर दैट लाइक फर्स्ट इज दैट टू साइड्स साइड्स इंक्लूडिंग डायगनल. इसके अंदर क्या हो सकता है? डायगनल भी इंक्लूड है. डायगनल को भी क्या कंसिडर किया गया? एज अ साइड कंसिडर किया गया इंक्लूडिंग डायगनल. मीटिंग एट दैट पॉइंट, मीटिंग एट दैट पॉइंट, वो दोनों हमें क्या होने चाहिए? पता होने चाहिए. यस लाइक सपोज दैट ए पॉइंट है. यस हम मान लेते हैं ये ए पॉइंट है, यहां से बी और ये सी है, ये डी मान लेते हैं. तो हमें ये दोनों साइड्स पता है तो भी हम इसको कंस्ट्रक्ट कर सकते हैं. या फिर हमें ये वाला जो पॉइंट है ये ए है, ये डी है, ये पॉइंट हमारा कह रहा सी. और अगर हमें ये भी पता है तो भी हम क्या कर सकते हैं? कंस्ट्रक्ट कर सकते हैं, इस पॉइंट को प्लॉट कर सकते हैं. सेकंड कंडीशन यस इट इज. नाउ हाउ वी कैन प्लॉट दैट वन? फ्रॉम बी यू विल ड्रॉ द आर्क इक्वल टू दैट. यस ए बी फ्रॉम डी यू विल ड्रॉ द आर्क इक्वल टू दैट. DA. Yes? That's the way you can plot the point same here. From here you will draw the arc equal to AC, and from here you will draw the arc equal to D. Yes, that is the way when two sides, including diagonal, means one diagonal can be meeting at the point, we can construct, we can plot or detect a point. Now second case, one side and one angle meeting at that point, at that point. Like I'm telling you that, like see that same, we can continue with that. Like, you have to plot point A, and it is given that D, angle B is given. Yes. Two things are given here. One is that angle B and AD. What is given? AD is given and angle B is given, which are meeting at that point. You can see that 60 degree angle is meeting at that point, and that side is also meeting at that point. That means we can plot that point A. How we can plot that point A in that case? See how we can plot that point. First you will draw at point B, you will draw the angle of 60 degree. Yes. Now from point D, let the point D is here. I am not constructing the full one. But point D is given. That is given because that is known. That is known. We are finding out the unknown one. From D, you have to draw an arc equals to DA. That you have drawn equal to DA as radii. As रेडियस, ठीक है. ये जहां पे इंटरसेक्ट कर रहा है वो पॉइंट कौन सा होगा? ये हो जाएगा. अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हेन वन साइड एंड वन एंगल इज गिवन, हाउ यू कैन प्लॉट द पॉइंट? यू विल ड्रॉ द एंगल फर्स्ट एंड देन यू विल इंटरसेक्ट. क्लियर अबाउट इट? नेक्स्ट थर्ड केस इज देयर व्हेन टू एंगल्स मीटिंग एट दैट पॉइंट. आई एम टेलिंग यू दैट हाउ वी कैन सी दैट. लाइक सपोज दैट construct the complete one. Let's suppose that we have to detect the point A and angle D and angle B are given. What the things are given? Angle B and angle D are given. Let's suppose that I am making it easy, 120 degree, so that now we have to construct it. How we can? Yes. See about it. How we can construct that one? Or how we can plot that one point A? See. First, you have to draw that. Let's suppose that is point B. That we have earlier known about it. Yes. We have to find out the plot the point A. First is that you will draw the angle B equals to 60 degree. Yes. And now on point B again you have to plot the angle of 120 degree. If I will go forward or further, yes, if I will go forward, not be there. So, let's consider it here only, because it will be too long. If you will make it D here, 120 degree angle at a point B, you will make 60 degree angle, then you will get point A. Clear about it? The three cases are there to plot a point. Clear about that? Now see some question related to that. Yes. One question is given in that. See that. Yes. I'm telling you about that basics also you will remember that first condition. When quadrilateral will not possible. First section is not possible. Remember that also. Sometimes they will ask you that the condition that one is quadrilateral is possible or not. So why? The reason they will ask, the two conditions is there. First is that, remember that a diagonal, well, that will occur in the case of most probably diagonals one. When the diagonals are given. One diagonal or two diagonals, both the diagonals are given. In that case, that will occur because diagonals divide it into two triangles. If we divide karta hai, two triangles we divide karta hai. So remember that. How you can check for draw rough sketch? Draw rough sketch. Rough sketch draw karna hai. After that, second point. Kya karna hai? Check karna hai. Check. In both the triangles, there are two conditions. Two conditions you have to check. First is that sum of any two sides is greater than third side. Clear? Second one is that difference of any two sides is less than third side.